one of my favorite things to do is to go on the Netflix. I like the Netflix and all these apps. They got the black cinema. And the black cinema is basically just white people movies remade into blackface. They just remaking it, right? They did Blackface Annie, the Blackface Little Mermaid. I guess black is the new orange. I guess they probably think Blackface Annie and Blackface Little Mermaid. What's next? Mary Poppin' Lockins? Just Tyler Perry dancing around, talking about a spoonful of syrup. Is that the best we can do for the community? A black guy in a dress?
That Hollywood remake machine be like, I see black people's money. Stupid ass. Now they got your back, right? Now they got your back. Just remake all the white people shit in blackface. They'll fall for it. It's the same people. The same people that made the movie three times before. Not for y'all. They didn't make it for y'all because they didn't give a fuck about y'all. It's the same fucking people. You remember 7 years ago, eight, ten, whatever the fuck it was? Everybody got mad. No black people nominated for any major category at the Oscars. And the next year, black people won every fucking award. It was just that easy. Y'all got talent overnight. Or have the same people been doing the same shit for so fucking long, you just take a dub. Now they got your bag. Oprah, Beyonce, Zendaya, you notice how they're getting lighter and lighter, fucking lighter and lighter. A black artist will get the bag and y'all will get a 60-foot tall Afro pick in your community park. Congratulations, participation token. All right, this Hollywood remake machine's getting out of fucking control. That Hollywood remake machine be like, Josh and Drake get great too in blackface on Nickelodeon. The old Hollywood remake machine. Fucking, this one is way funnier than you give it credit for. It's fucking hilarious. It's fucking hilarious what they're doing to these kids. It's fucking hilarious. Can't take it no more.